There's just something in the air, a summer night in Bristol, Tennessee.
There's no track like Bristol, the banking, the side, the speed.
The Bristol Night Race is a marquee race for us.
You push a little bit harder, you do a little bit more.
Everyone will always tell you, as a casual race fan who's never been to a race, what race should you go see? And everyone will say, go see the Bristol Night Race.
It's the wildest night in stock car racing. Welcome to Bristol Motor Speedway and the Irwin Tools Night Race. Darrell Waltrip, this place is going to play to a packed house tonight.
This is one of my favorite racetracks, Mike. I love the short tracks. They call this the last great coliseum, and I know why. You got to be a gladiator to compete here.
Tonight is racing's answer to, if you build it, will they come? Bristol used to struggle to fill 20,000 seats. Fans kept coming. They kept increasing. Now they've got 165,000 seats here. Not that the folks ever sit down on them for very long. This is an action track, Darrell. Ready to go?
Welcome up, folks, to Race 2436. I'm here at the Bristol Motor Speedway here in Bristol, Tennessee for the running of the Irwin Tools Night Race. I qualified 21st. Denny Hamlin, Carl Edwards, Joey Gibbs Racing teammates starts on the front row. Green flags up, we're racing at Thunder Valley.
Car inside at your door. Car underneath.
Oh, no. No. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're not good. Really? Are we seriously gonna start like this? How am I the... Skip. Well, what a great way to start a race, huh? Get started the back. Yep. Why did Truex pit? Why did you pit, Truex? There was no need for you to pit. We literally just started. We're two laps in. Like, whatever. Really, already now I feel sad. Because I'm starting the back. Here we go. Excuse me, green flies back out.
Car outside, at your door.
Oops, someone's texting me, not gonna work.
Keep rolling. Three wide.
Why?
Clear right.
I'm giving you so... Nah, I'm wrecking him.
He's clear.
I'm wrecking him. No, like, seriously? I didn't even come down this time, and you still. Get around, Danica Patrick, my bad. I don't know why I said Casey Kane. I was gonna say Casey Kane.
Car outside. Car high. Come on, work your way to the front. Car up top, just looking. Clear right side.
Oh, whoa, whoa, big smoke in the front.
He's right on you.
Yeah, there you go, Truex. I didn't like that. Oh, no, please, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Really, Elliot, you had to get loose right in front of me.
Looking really good, buddy.
And Walter Bump Pit Road.
Car on the bottom, one back. Car outside, at your door.
No.
Car up top.
I had a feeling we were going to crash. I just had a feeling.
At your door. Up top, at your door. We're on the outside.
All right, we're good.
Inside
we're good.
Got one working the top. Car approaching your rear. High side's clear. Two back, coming low. Car up high.
Oh, and Blaney hits the wall and spins. Oh, what? Oh, my God. Big crash. Blaney hit the wall right in front of Danica, and Blaney goes up in the air. wall grinding the catch fence. Jeez. I had no idea that was gonna happen. Wow. I'm gonna start 26th. Alright. So, 12 laps later, we're right around where we qualified. Wow. We're on the outside lane, though. That's a problem. Urgh. I hated the outside lane. Okay. Green flag's back out.
Smooth. Nice and smooth. One on the bottom. Clear low. Bunch of mirror. He's coming up fast.
Please. Okay. No. 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 Please, Gillen. Like, have mercy.
Outside.
I was hoping he would give me mercy, but I guess not. No, we're not wrecking. We are not wrecking. We are not. Okay, I guess we're wrecking. I already know it's for me. You know what? I'm not even gonna show the replay. You guys already know what happened.
Your road's now open. Crew's on the wall.
Why not come on pit road? Why not? Actually, no. Nope. Oh my god. I lost 10 spots. This is why it's so important to qualify up front. Especially at tracks like Bristol, Martinsville, Daytona, Talladega. Those types of tracks, you need to start up front. Because then you'll be behind these idiots who are going to keep on, won't give you mercy. They're going to drive in the corner and try to wreck you. Oh, like, okay, that's... My bad, Austin. See, I know, back to dead last. Okay, what?
Yellow flag.
And I'm complaining about them doing it, yet I do that. Are you kidding me right now?
Get a
run here, just play in our hands. We can make this happen. Here we go. Green flag's back out. No. Three wide. Okay, I was about to get a bit loose there.
Far inside, just looking. Far down low.
Why?
Come on.
Just why?
Car outside.
Why always in that turn? Why do I always get loose or get hit?
Put it on the left.
I can't even.
Right side's clear.
Screw you. I don't really care now.
Right's clear.
You're gonna do it to me, I'll do it to you then.
30 to go.
I know every single one of these drivers would have done the same thing that Truex and Jeb Burton would have done.
On the low side.
You know what? Boom. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
Three wide.
Yeah, there you go.
Clear left.
I like that, huh? Yeah.
Clear high. Closing up top.
Not so fun being the other end of the stick, huh?
Closing.
Does that happen to me?
Are inside you. Check your inside.
Really? Really, Annette? Really? Okay, then. You want to play like that? We'll play like that. I'll get you back. I will.
Oh, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now.
Like, we'll play dirty.
Car three back.
How did you maintain your position? How did you not get loose?
Looking outside.
There you go. Really?
Outside, at your door. Caution is out.
Oh, and a crash in front of us. And it's somewhere on that pack. Trevor Bain, see what happened with him. Him hits the wall. Yep. Oh. And 360. Wow. 360 made bits of contact, but still, that was amazing. We're not gonna pit. I want to try and get up to the front. 25th, oh great, but I'm in the outside lane. Shoot. I'm in the inside lane. And I got Jeb Burton, the same person who wrecked me, who tried to wreck me. Here we go. Matt Kenseth, Greg Biffle, green flag.
Three wide, two outside. Far outside.
No, Menard! No!
Still outside. One down low.
Menard, please. Okay. Oh, jeez.
At your door. We're on the inside.
Caution out for the sixth time today. And it had to do with, I think, Menard. Or no, not Menard. Yeah, I was in the back, and I hit Annette. Burton hits the wall hard in that safer barrier. But I don't want to wreck them. It's just that, you know, I'm up to 10th. Here we go. 21 laps to go. Kenseth, Logano, Bain. Bain. Oh, no, Blaney. And then JJ Yeley, green flag. Whoa, what the? What just happened? Okay. Caution out again. What in the world happened? You might as well go. Okay, I am the leader. There, I'm like, where's the caution? What just happened? Oh my. Oh! Okay, that was a caution, because Kane got hit by Keselowski. And, oh, gets hit, clobbered by McDowell. Or not clobbered, but gets hit by McDowell. That one was not my fault. I had nothing to do with it, honestly.
The road will be open this time.
But I now moved up to 6th.
Okay, here we go.
So it's Logano, Yeley, Kenseth, Busch, Labonte, me, Martin, or Menard, Kyle Busch, Jeff Gordon, and Brad Keselowski, the top 10. Here we go. 19 laps to go, green flag. And Kenseth spun his tires big time. Honestly, on the outside, I do not want to get... Okay, I guess I'm gonna... No! No!
One work in the bottom. Did he just do that to you?
I knew that was gonna happen. I knew. I saw Labonte. Why? Why, Busch? Why?
Clear right. Looking low. Clear on the outside. Car outside. Trying to get to your corner. At your door up top.
Oh.
Far outside you. One back, coming high. Outside.
Oh, what the? Okay, really? Oh, no, no, no. Okay, right in front of... Oh, man. Oh, no, that's a big crash. That is a big crash. I need caution of the day. Okay, really? No caution? There we go. I got loose. And then Busch came up right in front of Carl Edwards' team. And look at this stack up of cars. Jimmy Johnson, Tony Stewart, Kevin Harvick, Dale Jr., Brian Vickers, Greg Biffle, Larson, Patrick, Annette. Look at this. Vickers, I don't know if I said Vickers already, but...
What do you want to do?
We're not pitting. It takes 2 laps. Only 2 laps. Only 2 laps. That's really it. I could go so long without... Actually, I should come down, come up pit road this time. I don't know. We'll see. Here we go. Logano, Yeley, Menard, me, Witt, Gordon. Green flag.
You're doing great. Clear left side. You're good low. Car up top. One back.
Jeff Gordon, literally, just got shot out of a rocket. Okay, but the size has slowed down so much.
Yellow.
That, oh, sliding! There we go. Caution out for the 9th time today. That was not for me. That was not me. Okay, maybe it was me. Oh. Why you gotta throw a caution out for that? He was running. Oh, he was running fine. How many? Oh, gosh. Only like a few pitted. Only a few. Here we go. Gordon, me, Edwards, Truex, Amarola Menard, Keselowski, Ty Dillon, and then Cole Whit and Greg Biffle, your top 10. Here we go. Green flag, 13 laps ago here at Bristol.
Inside.
Everybody's sliding.
Car inside, just looking. Three back, coming low. Car approaching high.
Oh!
Three wide.
I blocked Biffle, kind of! Whoa. There I go, caution. 10th time today, and this one's gonna be big. No, gotta go, gotta go! 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 Yeah, that was, I came down. I tried to, That's Bristol, baby! No, it's not. Skip it. I'm embarrassed of this. I'm gonna start at the back of the pack, aren't I? Yep, knew it. Why not pit? Why not pit now? With cautions, and my Elgato literally just glitched. Like, that was weird. That was kind of weird, actually. Really weird. It just glitched like that. Hopefully, I didn't show for the those races, or for all the races. Hopefully, a lot of drivers will come on pit road. Please. Please. No. Is only us two? Whatever. 15 tires. We'll kiss. Ah. Four drivers.
Okay, buddy, we're ready for you.
And already out. So, I'm probably going to start dead last. Jeb Burn. Actually, I'm in the front straight away. Okay. Hurry up.
If we're going to go with four tires, we might as well fill her up.
And a few more drivers, actually. I don't think we ever, in both Bristol races, I don't think we ever, top in both Bristol races. Not even on both short tracks, I don't think. Maybe Richmond. But definitely not Martinsville or Bristol. We're not going to have one. We're not going to have the green flag pit stop because it's just too chaotic. Too chaotic. Anyway, okay, where are we going to end up now? Yep, knew it, dead last. Wait.
Awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
Oh, second.
Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy.
I wish I was in second. I only got 9 to go. Oh, should have came up here a bit sooner. Here we go. Hopefully I'm going to lead lap at least. Green flies back out. Okay, I am. For 13 seconds? Okay, 8, 6, 5, 4,
3.
I don't care.
On the high side.
Folks, I'm sorry. Now I'm just trying to go for the win. I mean, it's a Bristol night race. I know I'm acting greedy. Oh, it's Truex. Good. He wrecked me at the start. Good. Now, I didn't want Cole Whit to be in it, but he did to me, so Truex did to me, so I'll do it to him. And now seven drivers came out pit road. Danica, Menard, Bowyer, Yaley, and Larson. Here we go. Green flies back out. Carl Edwards leads him.
Outside, at your door.
Right now, I have the freshest tires in both all of the field. Oh, big stack up. Oh, no, it's not going to be good. Okay. You got to stop raking. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, no, it's not good, not good. I did not want to do that. I did not want to do that. I came down. Yeah, I got loose, honestly. You could see, like, my tires, and you could have heard, you must have heard the smoke. Hopefully, you heard the smoke to show you that I was loose and not trying to dive bomb. I would not do that. Why would I do that far back, you know? Because I honestly, I got to lose 16th. I came out of sales, but I don't deserve to win. I honestly don't. Literally, how I wrecked so many times and wrecked so many cars. Well, that's the same thing happened at Bristol. The only difference is that actually sometimes I actually gain positions without wrecking. Like, I know, it's a shock. I actually gain positions without caution at one point. I was like running up in the front. I was doing so well. And now, no, you don't want that. You don't want that. Okay, I guess you want that.
Car down low. Four to go.
Please, there we go. I want to go to the inside.
Car inside, trying to get to your corner. Car in line with you. Clear. Car approaching low. Ready to go.
Why is Labonte that slow?
Coming low.
Come on.
Inside, at your door.
Mears and Harvick made clear. A bit of contact.
Car two back.
2 laps to go for Greg before you're at Bristol.
He's still on you.
Don't dive. Please don't dive bomb. Side by side with Harvick. I take 9th. Okay, literally, I had to go underneath him because I'm not brake checking for Reagan. White flag is out. Final lap for before you're at Bristol. See if I can get... Oh, no. I wrecked Junior. I'm screwed. I'm going to get so much hate. I feel like Kyle Busch now. I feel like Kyle Busch. Biffle wins the Irwin Tools Night Race. I did not deserve to take that spot. Honestly, I just tried to dive, but I did not want to get into Junior. Oh no, I'm going to get so much hate in the comments. Oh no. Greg Biffle wins the Irwin Tools Night Race, leading 8 laps. He is now locked in the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup, with Matt Kenseth in 2nd, Carl Edwards 3rd, Michael Annette 4th, Josh Wise 5th, Casey Mears 6th, Eichelman 7th, David Reagan 8th, Jimmy Johnson 9th, Michael McDowell 10th, Kevin Harvick 11th, Dale Jr., Jay McMurray 12th, Labonte, Almendinger, Smith, Amarola, Jeb Burton, Jeff Gordon, Ty Dillon, Brian Vickers, Danica Patrick, Chase Elliott, Austin Dillon, Tony Stewart, David Gillen, Paul Menard. I am so sorry, Dale Jr. I'm so sorry. Honestly, like, at some point, if he's right behind me, I'll let him take the win. If 2 laps ago, I'll let him take the win. Because honestly, that was all me. He deserved to get that top 10 finish. I'm so sorry, Junior. Busch, Larson, Hamlin, as your rest. Witt, Bowyer, Kane, Logano, Blaney, Bain. Newman, Waltrip, Kirk Busch, Yaley, Santos Jr., and Keselowski. Jeez, when did Keselowski come on dead last? Wow. I think that was Dale Jarrett. I think so. Yeah. No, Gordon won 98, Labonte won 2000. Okay. Yes, Mom? Okay, then, sorry about that, folks. Oh, wow, look how... Okay, I come on first. Or, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Actually... Carl Edwards, Keselowski, Johnson, Gordon, Harvick, Truex, Kane, Biffle, who is now officially locked into the chase, Stenhouse Jr., Hamlin, Kirk Kyle, and Brian Vickers. And... Larson lost... Oh, actually, whoa! Larson, now in the chase! So that bumps out Vickers. So Vickers is out. And Larson is in, but he's only 4 points ahead of JJ Yaley. He's only 4 points above the cut line. That should be a fun 2 races for Kyle Larson. Larson has to be at the top of his game if he wants to move on to the chase. So the next race, we're going to go do a throwback. Throwback Thursday. This race, I will upload this on Thursday. There will be a throwback Thursday for Darlington Raceway for the run of the Southern 500. Throwback era. I will make a throwback paint scheme. I don't know which one, but I'll think about it. I'll try and work it out. But yeah, then it is Richmond. Those next 2 races will determine who will get those 16 spots in the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup. Well, actually, the rest of the spots. I shouldn't say 16, because I think like 12 or 13 of them are already locked in. So, whatever. So, Darlington should be exciting to watch. Richmond will be a terrible race, because look, remember, let's look back. Let's scroll back up to Richmond. Yep, 33rd. That's when I ran out of fuel. Oh, actually, I didn't deserve to get 33rd. I deserved to get 43rd. Actually, DNF, because I accidentally pressed rewind, and I know it was stupid. I know, I'm sorry, but this time I will not do rewinds. I'll try not to do rewinds for the last 12 races. But yeah, folks, this is NASCAR On MDK. Don't forget to like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you at the Lady in Black.